On today's video, gonna do a simple jewelry melt up. What do you reckon, Zeus?
Go for it! Ho ho ho!
Before melt.
I reckon I can fit all this in here. Well, melt it down and then add bits to it. Put all the small bits in that are hard to grab with the tongs, you know, like when it melts down and I add the gold to it, little bits like this, just hard to grab with the tongs. So put them in first, and then the other bits, the bigger bits, like say that, easier to pick up with the tongs when it's melted. So that's the plan. See if I can take that out actually. Put it in the pay dirts.
Quick coffee break. That's a damn good coffee right there.
She's full, but that'll melt right down to there when she's a liquid. So that's what I'll have to put in when she's melted. And also, I just wanted to say, like, you know, blokes, husbands with their wives, tell your wives just to go through their drawers and just look for broken and unwanted jewellery, because all this stuff here, this customer was just lying around, you know, and it's just, can be a couple of $1,000 if, you know, if you've got enough. So yeah, tell your missus, guys, look through your drawers and then just grab his it.
Yeah.
Righto. So I've just come over here. She's all cold, so I'll get her in and I'll fire it up. Let's go.
Run out of gas.
Alright.
Good.
Alright. Little door stop, but I'm gonna remelt it down, and this time I'm gonna put this lid on it and let it cool down with the lid on top and see if that does anything. Just as a little experiment. Yeah. Yeah, that goes.
Well, I just had a customer, so I've let this cool down. Now I'll go check it out, see how we're looking.
Right, that'll be still very hot.
Looks all right.
There we go. That actually looks very good. Pretty happy with that.
Beautiful. Let's wait it up. One six. If someone can work that out in the comments, that'd be much appreciated. And let's see what she tests up at. I guess 42. Ah, beautiful. Alright. .42 on the knocker. Beautiful. Oh. Thanks for watching, guys. Here's Paul. He's going to have another go at the stacker and try and win the new nugget. He's already won the other nugget. So, yeah. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. See you on the next one.